father was an Australian preferist and was saying, me mother was a Catholic girl from County Cork, O'Shea. They were married into churches, lived happily enough, until the day that I was born and things were rather tough. What is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen? Me father, he was ardent, and me mother, she was green. Baptized by Father Riley, I was rushed away by car to be made a little orphan and me father's shining star. I was christened David Anthony, but still in spite of that, to me father I was William, while me mother called me Pat. Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was ardent, and me mother, she was green. With me mother every Sunday to mess I proudly stroll. Then after that the Arden clock would ring to save my soul. For those sides trying to claim me, but I was smart because I played the flute and played a happy bending where I was. Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was Arden, and me mother, she was green. One day my matronation skin wrapped a visit place, just as me father's kinfolk were all sitting down to tea. I tried to smooth things over, but they all began to fight, and me being strictly neutral, I bashed everyone in sight. Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was ardent, and me mother, she was green. Parents never could agree about my type of school. My learning was undone at home, that's why I'm such a fool. They won't pass on good rest and miss that me caught between that awful kind of problem of the orange and the green. Oh, it is the biggest mix-up that you have ever seen. Me father, he was ardent, and me mother, she was green.